Chanja Wetland is part of the Kampala Capital City Agriculture Resource Land, but some members of the public resorted to using it without authorization. Officers from NEMA under protection of Uganda Environmental Police, with the help of Kampala Capital City Authority enforcement officers, have therefore today embarked on a move to evict residents, including demolition of every structure in the wetland. The operation has also seen the crops slashed, cut down, while the excavator demolished the houses. It's been a rush hour as most of the encroachers struggled to collect and secure their property from their houses while appearing to be stuck and stranded, hence refusal to talk to our team on the ground. Major Joshua Karamaji, the manager operation enforcement, says the encroachers had an ultimatum of 21 days, which was extended to 3 months before eviction and demolition. He says they had engagement meetings with the residents together with the local leadership, and a restoration order was served to them. Some complied and vacated the place, while others awaited eviction.
We are here enforcing a restoration order that was issued some about 3 months ago. This is a government project which was encroached by people who were illegally mining and laying bricks, and they also put up some domestic structures that we are putting down. And then we had already visited and issued them with the warnings to leave. And then we gave them also a restoration order for 21 days, which elapsed. And today we are here to enforce the restoration order that was issued to them sometime.
He advised Ugandans to keep away from wetlands and other areas prone to environmental degradation. He, however, cautioned those who resettle in wetlands to await demolition and prosecution.
We didn't go back. And for example, in this specific case, we are arranging with KCCA and the FFU we are going to hand over the area to them so that they don't allow people to come back. But in other areas, I'm appealing to the local people or population not to go back where we have already restored, because we will come back and still demolish what you have put in place legally.
The area is currently left to Kampala Capital City Authority under protection of the field police.